tape. Getting past the paint is a tough one, but looking at the rib area in particular, there's some really beautiful sculpture. There's